iPod Nano. Look at how small it is. Half of it's the board and half of it's the battery. So I had this lying around for a long time, and I bought a screen to see if it still works. Let's try it out. We got the screen connected, plug it in. Oh, it works. Look at how cute it is. All right, let's install it properly. I don't have the plate to cover the connector, so we're just gonna work around that. So I glued down the screen. I just wanna test it again to make sure everything works. And we're done.